fun thing, I think, for the Blues players matched up against, you know, the greats like Sidney Crosby and Evgeny Malkin and Phil Kessel is they rise to the challenge. They've done so all season long, and they've got their captain, Alex Pietrangelo, back in the lineup.
He wanders low for the captain, Crosby. And now Crosby looks in front. Everybody's covered. And then Kessel gets it again. In front to Hornquist, and they score! Crosby from the goal line makes it 1-0.
Keep your eye on the angle of Crosby. He's gonna hide himself, and he waits. He dictated everything. I mean, he pointed to where everyone should be. Hornquist has a chance to shoot it. I mean, Edmondson thinks that he's fairly close to the guy that's going to get the puck, but on a severe angle, Crosby quiets this crowd down right off the hop.
As Bozak gets it in front, intended for Maroon. Knocked away by the goaltender, stick down Maroon again in front. Loose, rebound, Bozak, and he can't get it back on goal. And we get the whistle as the Blues swarm Matt Murray in the Penguin goal.
Yeah, these first few shifts are going to be a challenge as they normally would with a player that's been out that long.
I think the Blues thought that was going to be icy, and a shot at the line by Letang on goal. Tipped in front. Barbashev, good stick there for the Blues. Feeds it back. Here's Edmondson, waits, fires it off the goalpost. Had Murray beaten and hit that far post.
That's really some good work down low by Sundqvist, who is relentless on the puck. So the Blues have had some good chances. And haven't let this 1-0 deficit get to them whatsoever.
Exactly. Now Malkin sets up back of the goal. And a quick shot by Simone. And that is handled by Jake Allen. Now back to the line for Dunn. On to O'Reilly. In tight, Shen in front for Schwartz. He missed it. Tarasenko gets it. And a drive up high is caught by Murray,
who just signed a massive contract extension before becoming an RFA. 5-year deal at $6 million per year.
Yeah, $30 million. Thank you very much. Penguins steal it in front. Cullen shorthanded, and a good save there by Jake Allen. On the veteran, Matt Cullen. The only goal tonight by Crosby on the power play at the 48-second mark. And now Bollmeister tipped in for Tarasenko. Drops it off. Shen right in front. Oh, and Schwartz wide open with a backhand, and what a save there by Murray.
You kidding me?
Schwartz had an easy tap-in goal in the backhand.
Where did that glove come from?
And Allen stood tall, made the save. And now Olimata down the wall. Good pass blocked by Bertuzzo. Wraparound comes in front. Allen makes one save, another save on Brassard. Ashton Reese, that was blocked. And now back of the goal. Edmondson against Crosby. And Crosby, a pass comes in front, and look out. That was Gensel in there poking away, but Jake Allen has it. The center by Cullen.
Those are two good buddies too, Riley Sheehan and Jordan Nolan, growing up in the St. Catharines, Ontario area.
Now Pietrangelo loose. He comes in, a drive up high, and a save by Murray. Sends a bouncer back of the goal. Allen plays it up to this side. Sundqvist is there, along with Bollmeister. Penguins play it back. Riekkala shoots, he scores! From the point. His first NHL goal is a bomb, and it's 2-0.
And you can see that Pietrangelo has an open man right there in Gensel, so he crosses the path.
And the Penguins to center. Now in for Dumoulin. He pulls up. Watched by Bollmeister. Back of the goal to Crosby. In front, tip. They score! Ashton Reese tips a top corner. And the Penguins take a 3-0 lead.
I mean, Letang's a right-hand shot. He's looking one way, passes the other. And Ashton Reese just chucks that right over the shoulder under the bar.
Off Perron's leg. And then a hard pass now to Letang, to Crosby. And then Gensel, the late man, Ashton Reese in on goal, and a great save by Jake Allen. So Pittsburgh 2-for-2 on the power play. Back to work they go. And they win the faceoff back for Letang. Now Kessel, shot by Letang, they score! Tipped, I believe, by Hornquist.
Quick play to the right. I thought he was going to pass it over to the right. He fires it right to the open. Hornquist is right there.
So their power play 3-for-3, and they chase Jake Allen. And then Steen to O'Reilly. To the back to Bollmeister. And that shot, save, rebound, they score! David Perron finds a wide open net, and he makes it 4-1.
It's Forsberg is challenging that there was goaltender interference prior to the goal.
Keep your eye on the front of the net right there. And good battle in front of the net, but I see no goaltender interference at all.
To video review, there was no goaltender interference. Call on the ice stands. Pittsburgh loses the timeout.
Blues have no pressure on the puck, so the Penguins tip it back to center. Now played across for Colton Parayko. In for Schwartz. He waits. To Tarasenko in front of Shen. Oh, what a chance and what a save by Matt Murray on Shen. Perron takes the hit, then is drilled by Dumoulin. And Aston Reese for the Penguins down the wall. He pulls up to make a play in front, and Binnington got over and made that save on Hornquist. And Crosby back in for the Penguins. There's a goal and two assists tonight. And now Crosby pinned by Parayko. Gets free, back for Dumoulin, a shot, and he scores! It may have been tipped in front.
Plays it back to the point. Innocent looking shot. Gensel's in front. Watch the way Edmondson is going on one knee here, there. Does it change? No. Oh, it definitely hits Gensel. No question about that. Great redirection there.
Penguins set up. Back to the line. And drive by Letang. And Binnington got over, made that save. And now Kessel. As Balkan in the slot. Gets it. Shoots. He scores! What a play, and a rocket by Malkin.
And this one's getting away. Watch Malkin, great clutches there. Swats that back for Bortuzzo. Little bit of empty space, and there's three blue sweaters there, but he finds the soft area.
Ooh, he got clipped down at center ice. That was Pettersson.
Yeah, Pettersson blew a tire.
Thomas back on his skates in front of Maroon, jams it. And Murray somehow kept it out of there. Maroon thinks it was in.
First one, shot, save. Rebound, he's still able to do that because he's trying to push the puck. But can you see the puck crossing the goal line?
Video review, the puck never crosses the goal line, no goal.
And Sundqvist tips it right back in. And now to center, Malkin's a loose here. Partial break, and a save by Binnington. You've got a 7-6 lead. Here's Tarasenko for Schwartz. And a shot blocked. Good job by Dumoulin. Now back for Tuzo. That shot on goal. And a save by Matt Murray. Boy, he's been impressive tonight on the Penguins defense, the rookie from Finland. Hornquist at the line.
Oh!
Malkin toe drag in front. What a save by Binnington! On Simone, his best save tonight. That's why they exposed Marc-Andre Fleury to Vegas. And a shot by Parayko and a save by Murray.
I think it might hit the same spot.
And now David Perron in front of Maroon. And then Steiner shot. And that was blocked.
Another, I think he got his blocker on that one.
Blues have outshot the Penguins in the game 29-26.
I think it's been a frustrating game for the line that just left the ice for the St. Louis Blues. Now the Schwartz, Shen, and Tarasenko line.
And a shot by Hornquist over the glove, off the glove, and off the glass. And the Blues get it back to center. Pittsburgh right back in. Simone has the man to the net. Tip on goal by Hornquist. And he gets a couple of looks at the rebound. Same night the Blues will host the Rangers. And that will do it. As the curtain comes down on this one, as the Penguins win 6-1 behind their four power play goals.
Ninth win of the season for Matt Murray, who was, for me, the difference in this game. And saying so, I mean, Sidney Crosby had a beautiful night offensively, but I think the goaltender on the road made the key stops.